Hey, Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
It's not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
If the storm shield is in fact disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore, and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield.
You